Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you ABB Jokab Safety's safety system using Vital Safety Dynamic Pulse technology. Vital is a safety controller with a dynamic safety circuit that can monitor up to 30 sensors, such as ABB Jokab Safety's Eden series. The safety loop can be extended by using Tina Duo. Vital has selectable manual or automatic resetting and dual outputs. The dynamic or twinned safety signal tests a sensor, which can allow it to catch a fault or short immediately, opposed to traditional dual channel safety relays. Looking at my demo board here, I have a RT9 safety relay. This relay is used to provide Category 4 safety to a single device, but in this demo, it is wired up to more than one device. I can put this jumper here to simulate a short. As of now, the RT9 still illuminates all the indicator lights to show that the status of the system is good. I will push the EStop to change the state and then release it to show that the relay now detects a fault. I will have to stop the system and fix the fault before I can reset the system. The dynamic signal consists of a square wave that is transmitted through the safety circuit. The signal is inverted at each safety component and is monitored 200 times per second by the Vital Relay or Pluto PLC. The dynamic signal is transmitted as single channel throughout the protection in the same safety circuit between input terminals T1 and R1. If a protection breaks, the dynamic signal is not transmitted, which is detected by Vital and in turn breaks the safe outputs. Even short circuits are detected since the signal is inverted in each signal. Once the fault is fixed, the system can be reset. Another great feature of the Vital system is the ability to use ABB Jokab Safety's Tina devices. These devices can pick up a stop or change in state earlier in the circuit. The devices later in the circuit will give a flashing green and red indication that there is a change of state earlier in the system. If the gate is open or an e-stop is pushed, the circuits downstream will have a visual indication like this e-stop. Another great product in this system is the Adam and Eva sensors. These sensors can be attached to a gate or hatch and will send a signal to stop the application when the gate is opened. The sensors can be actuated when in close proximity to each other, allowing for greater versatility in its application. ABB Jokab Safety's Vital Safety System, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.